Hi and welcome. Let me show you an easy and free way to import Mixamo animations to Unreal Engine 5. Also, the retargeting will be completely automatic, so you don't need to worry at all. The first step is to download Mixamo Converter. To do that, go to the website, the link is in the description. To download, hit the download button and save it to the desktop. Extract the folder. If it asks you for the password, you can copy and paste it from the website. Now go to the Mixamo website, click Upload Character. We will upload character from the converter. Go to the converter folder, mannequins. Since we have our queen mannequin here, go to Queen Unreal Engine 5, choose Queen Simple. You can check this if you go to Blueprints and open third-person blueprint. Go to Viewport. On the right side, you can see our skeletal mesh name, which is Queen Simple. Okay. Hit open and wait for the upload process to finish. Go next. And choose some animation you want. When you are ready, hit download. Over here, choose without skin, format FBX and 30 FPS. For keyframe reduction, choose uniform and hit download. I'll move my download to desktop. Now move your animation to the incoming FBX folder of the converter. Open converter. Just left click to continue. On the right side click enter the conversion process. We already did these steps, we got our animation and we also exported animations to the incoming FBX folder. Now scroll down. You can see animations here. You can add multiple animations to convert, I just wanted to show you the process with single animation. Just click here to convert animations. You can click this folder to open it. Exported animations will be in the outgoing FBX folder. Let's import it to the Unreal Engine. Just drag and drop animations to the engine. And you'll get this screen. Don't worry, you have a guide on the converter. Or if you prefer, you can check out my settings. Just copy and paste as you see. And if I drag and drop my animation, you can see that everything is fine. You have animations from Mixamo in Unreal Engine. This way you can have over 3000 free animations to use. And that's how you import and convert Mixamo animations to Unreal Engine 5. I hope you learned something new and useful from this video. If you like this tutorial, feel free to check out my other beginner-friendly tutorials about Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!